An overdrive like this does a number of things for my playing personally. First off, it tightens up the low end through my amp sound. You know, it, a lot of really fast picking in the type of music that I do, so it accentuates each of those notes and it tightens things up and it just kind of brings it all together. The other thing I really love is just the pick attack that you get in lead sounds. You know, the almost like a chirping kind of sound. I really love people to hear the acceleration of how fast a pick is going on the string, so it really accentuates that. But generally, it just tightens things up for me and just really makes things come together. The boost section would just basically be for like engaging leads. Obviously, when you're coming up with leads in a live situation, you want to be a bit louder. So I just step on that sucker and, you know, searing leads into the sky. So it's great. So it's really just, for me, just a level thing. And it just gives you a little bit extra, I guess, sauce, so to speak, to really play those leads fluidly and stuff like that. So a pedal is always really necessary for me, you know? It just tightens up things even more, you know? I'm talking about super tight, you know, like being really like in the pocket tight, you know, where there's still like, if you're going directly into an amp, there's still a roundness to it, you know what I mean? When you're getting into seven string stuff, you're getting into lower register, you know, of course, and you're gonna get a more loose tone, you know? So really, you know, yeah, the Devil's Triad Essential is just like something that's gonna tighten up everything, just gonna make your playing sound better. This pedal is for somebody that's gonna be listening and, you know, getting that perfection in their right hand and articulation and things like that, which are so important now in metal because, you know, it seems like things are getting a lot tighter and tighter nowadays, probably because there's better players and better technology too, but at the same time, you know, you want to be on top of your game and, you know, sound your best. I think you could find a use for it in any sort of genre of what you're looking for. I mean, say for instance, somebody just likes the sound of the pedal on its own, going into a clean amp, I mean, it sounds fantastic on its own. You know what I mean? It's just got a beautiful sounding overdrive distortion quality to it. So it's for somebody, say, that didn't have like a heavy overdriven amp, they could just use the pedal solely on its own to get there. Or somebody that just wants to add a little bit of, you know, a little bit of more gain to, say, their already low gain sound that just sounds snappy and nice, you know? I think it's useful for everybody, really. You know, you just gotta, just give it a shot and see what it does for you.